This is Imara, one of the five in the Pride. She has been badly injured. Her position within the Pride and her life is at stake.
Imara got quite a serious or severe injury. She was bitten on her front left paw, probably by Malik at the feeding site while they were feeding on her prey. Also, there was quite a conspicuous bruise on her thigh where she was probably slapped. So she could barely wobble along. And that would, of course, have dire consequences if it didn't heal in time. So, yeah, if lion cannot hunt, if the pride doesn't provide for them in that period where they have to heal and recuperate, that it's a slow, painful death. Yes.
Malik and Malaya are father and mother to two daughters, Maiza and Imara, and a son, Oba. Imara is alpha female, but her position has slipped. The competition between Maiza and Imara is fierce. Time is key. Maiza is making quite the impression in the Pride. Time is against Imara. 5 days have passed since Imara's injury. Imara's health is much improved. Her limp is reduced, and she has even gained weight, meaning she has managed to feed. She has distanced herself from the Pride to hide her weakness and let the tensions between herself and her father settle. As the rest of the Pride sleeps, Maiza sits watch, asserting her role as alpha female. Imara can't help but do the same. It has now been 8 days since Imara's injury. The Pride lies in the late afternoon sun. Everyone is here except Imara. Imara has not been seen all day. Oba is the one who goes off to look for her. As the sun sets, two lions appear on the horizon. Her sister, Maiza, playfully chases Imara as a sign of friendship and a welcome home. All Imara needs now is approval from her father. Malik gently brushes against Imara, showing acceptance of her return. Imara has reasserted her position in the bride.